In this video, I am going to tell you how you can fix unable to rename a video problem and the standard value for cam studio settings so that your audio and video are synchronized. For this, open the cam studio and then go to the option and go to the video setting. Click on the options tab and go to the video option. This is the main place where you have to make all the changes. It is recommended that the two settings like capture frames every milliseconds and playback rate, the multiplication of these two should be 1000. It should not be more than 1000. So whatever changes you make, like suppose you are making 5, then you have to just make it 1000, so you have to write 200. So this way it stops the issue of unable to rename, because if these are not synchronized, then your video size shoots and it is difficult to save it. So that's why it's very important to make it synchronized. For keyframe you can set 200 and click on OK. So this is the normal setting through which you can resolve the issue of unable to rename the file. For region, you know, you should go for full screen, and then you have options. In options you have to go for video settings only.